So guys, the new ones, what do you know about the upcoming game?
Yeah, actually, we don't know so much. We play away in Aris, and for us it's totally new, so yeah, we will see what will happen.
Yeah, for me the same. I only know they are last of the table and that we are going to win. So,
do you feel, do you learn, do you hear some stories about this game already or not?
Of course, we played a few derbies ourselves, and it's always nice to play. You feel a little bit hate from the other team, and yeah, I heard a few things that it can be violent over there. So yeah, we have to see.
Yeah, that's also what I've heard, but I think the derbies in Holland are maybe more easy, and I expect here a little more violence. So. Yeah, we will see, and we have to prepare and mentally be strong to be prepared against this.
It's a game against, as you said, the last of the table. What the team must have to win this game?
Yeah, we need to stay focused and concentrated, like we did against Olympiacos. And I think if everybody's concentrated and focused, then we should have more quality, and then we should win the game.
Yeah, of course, we have to trust our own qualities, and we have a lot of qualities in the team, and if we have the good spirit and the good energy and we perform as last week, then we are convinced to take the 3 points again.